BB's ting, yeah? Yeah. My side girl got a 5S with the screen crack. Still hit me back right away.
First of all, he can dunk. He averaged a triple double. He has the most funniest interviews I have ever seen.
So how would you grade, when you look at your line on the box score, how would you grade the line?
I don't give a fuck about the line. We lost.
This man has brought back his team from being down. 5 points, 10 points, 15, does not matter. He came back. Do you know how many clutch shots and game winners this man hit this season? To be honest, he's the only one I know that did a posterizer dagger.
Westbrook shows from the basketball. Goes to...
Yo, like, he's really crazy, like.
I do this.
He has a very beautiful wife. Also, he's a great dresser. Pause. But if I'm being for real, he really deserves MVP. This man has had 42 triple-doubles. He dropped like 50 points and a triple-double. He stayed loyal to his team and still somehow made a way for his team to go to the playoffs. So, this is the reason why I think he deserves MVP. It's your boy Crota, and I'm out.